I like a lot.
I don't need health. Okay, I'm full on armor. So let's go, and G.
Yeah!
Let's find something to cut the frick up.
The UAC.
Anything here?
The world is counting on us.
Ooh, Sodas! Gimme! Hot Food Express. Dude. A cheeseburger from a vending machine cannot be good. There's pizza, fried chicken, spaghetti, breakfast combo. It was like eggs and bacon. Pancakes, a taco, and apple pie. None of that sounds like it'd be good from a vending machine. I'm gonna explode that. Ow! You son of a bitch. Got that. I knew I'm gonna shoot. Or splice into bits first.
Hey, buddy!
Oh, that's satisfying as hell.
Come here. That is very much satisfying.
Get down from there. You don't need to be playing around. I feel like a freaking monkey. Probably saw something back here.
I did.
I possessed. This is totally a waste. Doing it anyway. Find the yellow key.
But I don't even...
Oh! I don't know what happened there. I got stuck, I think. But okay, so I'm looking for the yellow key. Oh, it's because of this door here.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Alright, I'll find the yellow key. Ooh, there's armor back there. Can I pry this open? No. Can I shoot it open? No. Okay, so just to open this real quick. There's a suit token back there by the looks of it. How do I get down there? Looks like... Hold up. Entry lock, security station activation required. So where the hell am I going? I can't go that way, and I can't go that way. Where am I going? I'm going this way. I can't get through there. There's... Oh. Through here. Okay. Where does this take me? Oh, I'm going up. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Maintenance shaft. It's always where the bad stuff is in horrors. I hear you. We can all hear you. Hit. Oh, I messed that up. Oh well, demons kill. Where's my music? I was killing stuff to some badass beats earlier, now I'm not. Why not? Man, it was no fun without some dangerous ass music beating in the background. What? Oh, another yellow access door? What the hell? So, how do I unlock all that? Oh. Well, I could just follow the freaking checkpoint. That's always handy, right? Oh, hey. What's up?
Demon,
you picked a bad day.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Ow. I don't know what hit me there, but whatever, it wasn't hurt. There was nothing down there. I thought they were all gathered around the gore nest still, but they scattered. Yep. There he is. I was trying to be cool, like chain melee everybody, but no, they had to move around. There's some shotgun shells. There's nothing around here that I want to grab before I rip open that gore nest. Because things seem to spawn when I do that. Alright, I don't see anything. Let's go ahead and rip this off. Alright, come on in. Ah, damn it. I can't shoot you, I'm just going to melee you. Get off of there. Oh, I missed. Wow. That's embarrassing. Bye-bye. Oh, hello, soldier. Oh, I thought there was a guy there. Oh, hello, another soldier. I need ammo. Hit it. Thank you. Ooh, that could have been bad. Ow, 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 ow. Give me that. Gotta stay moving, gotta stay moving, gotta stay moving.
Hit.
Ammo and health. That's all I need. Yoo-hoo. No, 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 don't hurt me. Need that, need that, need that.
Come here. I need all the health I can get right now.
Yep. Dodgy. Where's that shot coming from? It's this guy.
Hit.
Come here.
Nope. I won't let you hurt me.
Yep.
Back. Yep. Crap. Go. That one. Yay.
Did I do it?
Did it.
Whew. Jeez. Voice crack.
Wow.
That was something. What? Hi. Why are you showing up on my thing? Do you have the yellow key? Also, this is an elevator shaft. How did you know to... What the hell? It's an elevator shaft. How the hell did you know to work it? Come on.
Holy elevator. Thank you.
Let's go. Go faster. Go.
Faster.
I hate slow elevators. I also hate elevators you can see out of and you can see a long ass drop. I hate glass elevators, man. They suck. Ooh, thingy. Well, I guess I haven't found any other guns, so I guess I'm just going to end up getting the charge shot, right? Charge shot. Go ahead. I don't know, I can switch between the two. Charge burst. Yeah, I don't need this. My weapon tab. Here we go. Well, let's see what it's like first, I guess. Dismiss that. Can switch between them by pressing R. Oh! That gives me an explosive shot. And this gives me the charge burst. Which is... Oh! I'm gonna stick to my explosive rounds for now. Because the explosive rounds are doing me a lot of good. Use this ammo. Thank you. Hello. Oh, you did have the yellow key. I don't know what you died on back here. Dude! You know, honestly, I should have saw that coming. I thought I was genre savvy, but apparently not.
Hey!
No. That's just the trap door I saw earlier. And then... I went into the security office, so I'm gonna go back around to that. I wanna know what's in there. If it's locked off with a yellow key, there's gotta be goodies in there, right? Take me up. Thank you. We're gonna go in there and find out what is hidden! I keep forgetting that control is not crouch. Alright.
Access granted.
Thank you. What are we getting here? Nothing that I need, apparently. You're dead, so how about you? Contact system admin. What did I do? Did I open all those doors? Hope I did. Credentials accepted. Alright. Nothing else for me in here. Yep, it unlocked this door. Which means it should have unlocked the elevator shaft. This little shaft over here too, right? No! System admin on duty has been notified. Aw, I went in there. This one's going this way. Wait, hold on. Have I missed anything? Armor. I have missed two elite guards in areas that I have been to, apparently. Wait. I've been in there? I've been in there? It says I've been in there. I haven't been in there. I don't think I have been anyway. Bring that back down. We're going exploring. We're gonna find out there's another tunnel I can follow up here to get in there. We didn't quite look around to see if there's any other passageways we could walk. Cause there aren't, really. Or is there? Try. No. Okay, I'm gonna get off that track before I get smooshed. Well, this just leads back down here. I can't go in there. There's nothing for me in here. Is there? Spamming the E button. Come on. Nope. Okay. How do I get in there then? Because going that way ain't gonna bring me in there. I think I see it. I need to go back up to where I got my key from. Open up. Wait. No, hold on. What? Is it this way? There's an elite guard down there. Or down there? Ah! Okay, here we go. I was wondering how I got down there. I hear you. You! Not what I wanted to do. I thought for sure he was gonna shoot that explosive barrel. Here we go. Give me that. I hear you. Shut up. You're making noise. Yoo-hoo. Throw fireballs at me, I throw a fireball at you. Fair is fair. Let's climb back up. Or is there another way around here? I think that's where I drop down. No, this is where I drop down. This would be a different area, right? Yep. Oh! Hello, baby. What are you? Plasma rifle. Hello, pretty dang. Hold Q to activate the weapons wheel. Awesome. Alright. So, that's shotgun. So, what button's plasma rifle? Plasma rifle is 3. Awesome. So, nothing else here? Alright. So, can I make the jump back up? Hey, yo. Nope. Alright. I'll find another way. I guess. Yes, that was the way. And I'm just being a derp. I think that was the way. Okay, so if I go up here, Oh, if I go over here. Kick that out of the way. Thank you. What did I get? That's where the elevator was. And this leads me back into this room. Where the security office is. Awesome. Now, I need to get back up to where I was when I got this stupid key. So, give me a moment, guys. I might have to figure out where the hell to go again. I kinda forgot. Okay, took me a moment to find my way back up here. But, no, I wanna go back this way and through here. Aha! Secret found! We did it! Hopefully this takes us where we need to go. Aha! Great. Anything else here? Can I stand up? Yeah, I can't. Nope, nope. Not in front. No, I can. No, I can't. Yeah, I can. No, I can't. And then this should take me into the elevator room. Nice! Or not the elevator room, but this room here. Which means I can rip this out of your chest. Thank you. Thing back here, just some health. Alright, so Predator Suit. I have 2. Area scanning technology. Compass will pulse when near secret areas. Yes. That will help me out massively. And I have a weapon upgrade point. I have 2. So, I need 5 for bigger boom now. It stacks. And I can't do anything with plasma rifle because I don't have any mods on it. I'll open this. Open. There we go. Okay, now, moving on. Thank you. Yes. Who are you? Are you the guy who had the yellow key? I think you are. Yeah. You're the guy who had the yellow key, because this just brings me back over here. I've already been that way. I've already cleared it out, so. Don't need that. What's this? Playback complete? Oh, it was just playing.
Welcome back to him. The UAC's Paris installation, located in the vast Ellis Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you.
These guys are totally evil. Another one? I'm getting new weapons at the wazoo. An LMG, or heavy assault rifle. So it's an M60. Oh yeah, me like. What's this? Because that's a health station. Open airlock. Do I want to do that? I guess I wanted to do that.